Hi everyone, I'm Fiona. In this video, I will show you water cooling system copper connector for EPS mould. It has detailed size information for your reference in this video, so you can check by yourself. If you want to know more information about EPS mould, leave your comments below or contact with us by email. We would love to hear from you. See you next video.